that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness through the merits of Jesus Christ our Savior.
Desires and petitions. granting us in this world knowledge of thy truth, and in the world to come life everlasting. Amen. Say together the words of the grace.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost, be with us all evermore. Amen.
The congregation would stand for the blessing. So may the peace of God, which passeth all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and in His Son,